when you got a stuck bucket?
Use the compressor.